Giving my wife flowers, then telling her I cheated prank.
These flowers are special. That's why I made them black. Mm-hmm. They special flowers. You know how much I love you, right?
I love you too.
You know, I never do nothing to jeopardize our relationship, right? Right? Talk to you, being honest.
And you thought she was going to bring me roses to like what? You thought everything was going to, buying roses was going to make it better?
This is like apology roses.
Matter of fact, you can just take these black ones for your, take these, because
you just ripped the whole deposit for what?
For your funeral.
For my funeral?
Yeah.
You gonna kill me over this, man?
No, I'm not gonna kill you, but this is.
And then
this
you just took
out.
Now you just.
So you can get you in those roses and get out. Like, I don't understand. Get
out.
What did you even still here for?
Why you keep kicking my roses over?
Take them and go. Just get out.